any sustainable development of tourism will need some information so that you can understand whether that activity has an impact. And that kind of baseline information could be kind of technical, automated monitoring, like Barbara mentioned already, or it could be, you know, sampling of environmental conditions. It could also be about assessing kind of the social activity that's already within that area. But the point is, you need to have an understanding of what the baseline conditions are to assess impacts down the road.